This is a 2000.
Now, as I'm walking around, I'm going to show you something. You can see the little Plymouth sign right there. It's a lot like it, though. My Dodge Neon was the same color.
It's parked in my dad's driveway right now in January. And as you can see, it's a pretty decent-looking
Intrepid.
It's a four-door. It's got an anti-tap. This is just documentation to make sure that this is the condition that it was in.